Welcome back to Tupper Lake. This is day two of a doubleheader weekend up here. The third round of the AMEC ice racing season in 2015. It's a lot warmer today, 1 degree above zero when we got here, so that's much nicer. The wind has died down a little bit too, but that could also mean bad things for visibility. It looks pretty bad again. We'll see how things go. They completely changed the back end of the course last night and this morning, so it is much, much, much faster than it was before. Much less technical, so I'm a little bit concerned about the implications for bumper-to-bumper contact and such like, but we shall see how things go. There's one really tight corner leading onto a really long, fast straight with an S in the middle. Not very many passing opportunities, so it's going to be tricky. I ended the day in third place yesterday, so I'm, again, they invert the top six, so I'm starting in fourth today.